brother said she took a real pounding.
Maybe if he had been a little firmer in the beginning, he wouldn't be in this situation now.
I imagine that Neanderthal routine is a big hit with the ladies, Galloway.
Women love me, Phelps. I have no complexity. They know exactly what they're gonna get.
We have a firm lead, Captain.
Are you questioning my judgment, Cole Phelps?
No, sir.
Good. I thought not. Jacob Henry is a sub-sister pushed around by his wife. I think with the right kind of persuasion, he might be prepared to seek absolution. Are you prepared to show him the error of his ways, young Phelps?
I don't think he's our man. Galloway agrees with me.
Don't drag me into this.
Rusty is a practical policeman. A bird in hand is always worth two in the bush. Let's liberate a confession from poor Jake and the public will sleep easier today. Run along now, Phelps. I've warmed him up nicely for you.
Doesn't look good, Jacob. You're in a big jam here. You lie to me and I can't help you out. Do you understand me?
Yes.
What do you do for work, Jacob?
I'm a mechanic. Engines, differentials, transmissions, that kind of stuff.
So you have access to tools?
Yes, I do.
Your wife was brutally beaten with a socket wrench handle, then stomped to death. How do you think that looks, Jacob?
I was home in bed.
You're full of shit, Jacob. The truth is you hated that bitch. You followed her and dragged her into the car and then took her out to the moors. She woke up, and you smashed her face in with a socket wrench.
No. No, 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 no.
And then you stomped her. You stomped her because she's a drunken whore, and she treated you like shit. You stomped her for all the years you had to take it. You stomped her because you are such a weak fucking sister, Jacob, and you wanted to erase all memory of it. Go on. Try to deny it.
I was at home. I should have gone to her at the bar, but I didn't. You can't prove I wasn't home.
I can. The bar owner, McCall, gave you up. He called your house right at the time that someone was smashing Celine's skull in and got no answer. If we find that socket wrench, you're gonna fry. Get it off your chest. Tell me you killed her.
I killed her, all right. I killed her dreams. She was an aviator. Famous in her day, flying around up there like a bird. But she never wanted to come back down. You know, my pop was a sod farmer, dirt poor. I joined the Corps, trained to be a mechanic. I did better than my father did. I worked hard for it. It's all you can ask of a man. But Celine, she never wanted to come down from the clouds. She wanted everything I couldn't give her. All I had was security. That was never going to be enough.
You did it. Everything points to you. What does Tex mean, Jacob?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I need a reason to believe you, Jacob.
You want a confession? That's what you want?
That's exactly what we want.
Seems to me there are two types of marriages. First, where the couple love each other equally and everything's roses. And then there's the other, where one person loves the other more than life itself and always puts them first. Chumps like me, who love them no matter what, no matter how badly they behave. That's it. That's my confession. I love my wife. And I'll take any test you got to prove it.
Your marriage was over. You took her in and she threw it back in your face. You didn't go over there to hurt her. It just got out of hand.
It's not how it was.
You're lying, Jacob. It was falling apart and things got violent.
I'm not lying. I'm telling you how it was.
Jenny Horgan says you blackened her eye.
It's all right, Jacob. The DA will understand. In your shoes, I would have done exactly the same thing.
I hit her, all right? I'm not proud of it, but she was coming at me with a frying pan. What would you do? I took it for years, but sometimes a man can only take so much.
Why did you break into your wife's house, Jacob? Why steal the ring?
What? What are you talking about? I've got a key. Why would I need to break in?
You took the ring because you found out who gave it to her.
What are you talking about?
Her prized garnet ring, given to her by her old boyfriend, Dick McCall.
I never knew that. I lived with that woman for 3 years, and I never knew that. In that case, I think you should be talking to Dick McCall.
We'll do the detective work, lunkhead. Just answer the questions.
I'll see what I can do for you, Jacob. But I'm not promising. It still looks bad for you.
Phelps. You failed me, son.
We have another lead, Captain. This guy Mendez could be our man.
I hope so, Phelps. I really hope so. I'm deeply disturbed by your style of police work.
We can still pull down a conviction for the skipper if we chase down this Mendez guy.
Yeah, the bum took a swipe of him. Just put him down with my staff.
Other aim out there for the honeymoon now.
Go easy, Phelps.
Alonzo Mendez. Sound like a man who moonlights as the werewolf?
Don't sound like a man I'd let my daughter anywhere near.
You've got a daughter.
Spend enough time drinking, Cole, you'll find yourself with any number of things you don't want.
That's why you never sober up.
Exactly. Watch it, will you?
Mendez, apartment 16. Here. The apartment's up on the top floor.
Don't bother knocking, just kick the door in. Take a look around and see what you can find.
I gotta get these to Ray. Size 8s could help place Mendez at the scene. Brothers could match the color and brand of the body. Consistent with Celine's injuries, and the blood could be typed.
We have the murder weapon. We better get Pinker down here.
Why keep it? Why not throw it away?
You think these clowns are geniuses? Thank your stars you caught a break. Captain Donald will begin to like you.
Hey, what gives?
LAPD, you're under arrest.
Do not lose that son of a bitch. I'll go get our wheels.
Mendez, stop right there. Alonzo!
Get in and drive.
Cole, spin him out. Hit him. Clean this asshole off the road. Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tires.
You're under arrest for the murder of Celine Henry.
Wow.
Give it up, LAPD!
I ain't saying a goddamn thing.
You did a grand job, lads. Phelps, that's quite a way to acquit yourself in your first outing as a homicide investigator. It seems the city has a new and vengeful guardian. Considering the evidence against your suspect and the thoroughness with which your report was compiled, I foresee a safe passage through the courts, and the DA agrees with me. Brutality on a scale such as this deserves retribution. The people and the press of this city demand it.
to cool the lava you pump through my veins, 'cause I'm burning, I'm burning.